Today I will continue to search for treasures, and I'm going to get to know the Inca Treasure with this fun quest game from Planeta 42 website. Let's see. There we are. Now, this game is not a puzzle game, but an adventure game. So, I have this item in my backpack, and I will check these locations that are connected with the Inca history and search for their treasures. But let's see. Your backpack contains the items you use in the ancient sites of Inca civilization to unlock hidden passages and find the treasure objects. And a little story. The Inca Empire was the largest empire in the pre-Columbian America and possibly the largest empire in the world in the early 16th century. A few remainings of their gold craft reminds of once glorious and rich culture. So the orange dots show the actual locations of these tourism sites in our days. And I have this diving suit. This is my only item which I have when I arrive in South America. South America. So, let's check this ship wreckage. You arrive at an old shipwreck location. The Spanish ships had to carry the looted Inca gold to Europe and have been victims to pirates and storms. Now, in every location I will have this button to explore, and every place contains one item. So, I must be careful not to miss the item. When I collect the item, I will use one item from my inventory to continue to explore. And of course I have hints. You found the ship, but you will need a diving suit to explore further, so I will need to get underwater. Drag and drop, I will place this here. And there in this lovely picture I found my first item, and this is Inca gold vase. Search the sunken ship for the hidden treasures. Okay, when I'm done with a location, I will get the status explored and the treasure found. If the location is explored, it will have a status explored, but if the treasure is not found, it will not be checked. So, let me continue north to this corral location. You arrived at the remainings of an ancient town. Corral is the most ancient city of the Americas and a well-studied site of the Norte Chico civilization. Let's explore. And there is the corral. What I got? I found this dust brush. Now the status is explored, but the treasure is yet not found. And you find a place with a deep hole, but you will need a rope to go down. I got the rope, there it is. I'll place it. And I'm underground now to search and find this golden jaguar figure. Part of the overall Inca treasure. Okay, we're done here, so I may continue to Coricancha. You arrived at Coricancha. It was the most important temple in the Inca Empire, mostly destroyed after the 16th century war with the Spanish conquistadors. So let's explore it, and somewhere in the rooms I got this key. There's a rusty key. So what item do I need? There is a dark corridor at the south, to the south, but you will need a torch to explore it. Well, looks like it is too dark to explore without a torch, but for now I have no torch. So this location is with status explored, but treasure not found. I will continue to search for the torch, and let's see the most famous and most mysterious. It is of course a legend about the El Dorado, or the legend said that the El Dorado is the golden city of the Inca. Legend of the golden city. One of the legends in that El Dorado is a city made of gold. Let's explore. And it is explored because there is no item here to collect, but I will need a crystal skull to enter the golden city. Okay, let's continue. Maras Morai. You arrive at Maras Morai, unusual Inca ruins, mostly consisting of several terraced circular depressions, probably used to study the effects of different climate conditions on crops. These terraces are very famous. They are included in Civilization 4 game by Sid Meier, and they are an awesome improvement to play with the Incas. I actually always play with Incas, and they are in orange, my favorite color, but there it is. This is what I want. I want to play games and to know about the world. So games and knowledge, and of course this is what my channel is all about. Games and knowledge. And a little music sometimes. And cats. I love cats. There is no cats in Inca Empire, but there's jaguars. Okay, let's explore. Let's explore. To continue to explore further, you will need a ladder to climb to the highest terrace. Okay, I'm not that younger now, so I will need a ladder to climb up. But first, I got this pickaxe. Like I said, I have carefully checked these pictures for the items that I need in my backpack. And I have no ladder, so I will continue to Sacsahuaman. Okay, I can't pronounce that. But the Incas can. You arrive at the location of some mystic stones. Sacsahuaman is Inca complex known for its stone walls. Let's explore. And what is there? Some strange things. What I found is a machete. I found a machete. Someone have left its machete. Very convenient for me. And let's see. To continue to explore further, you will need a dust brush to read the ancient text. I have the dust brush. There it is. So I enter deep in the Sacsahuaman complex to find this Venus of Phreys figure. Now these figures are not actually found in this location. This is just for the game. But the locations are real, and they are now a tourism attractions. Well, okay, I'm done here. Explored and found. Now let me continue to the Sacred Valley. There it is. The Sacred Valley of the Incas is a valley in the Andes of Peru. 2 kilometers or 12 miles at this closest north of the Inca capital of Cusco. Let's explore it. Oh, there I found something. Oh, there is the crystal skull. I found the crystal skull that I will need in the last location in El Dorado place. But one of the slopes holds a curious door, but you will need a key to open it. I have the key, and I enter this room. What felt? Something failed. Okay, not a treasure. I should keep my treasure safe. Okay, I got this golden figurine. And I'm done with this room. So we continue to explore this cluster of locations. Is the Machu Picchu. You arrive at an old city. Most archaeologists believe that Machu Picchu was constructed as an estate for the Inca emperor Pachacuti. This is the year it is constructed, but let's explore. If I can't go to Machu Picchu, maybe I will never go there, but why not? Yes. When my channel becomes so great, and not only with 200 followers, I can raise money to go to Machu Picchu and make my own pictures for this game. I can easily change, so that is what I have stated, of course. Let me get me back to the reality where I have this ladder. Finally, I have the ladder. And you found a strange place where a totem mask may fit. So here some totem mask may fit, but I don't have any totem masks. Not yet, that is. So I will go to Vilcabamba. Oh, I have watched movies about this Vilcabamba place, and it is quite interesting. You arrive at the location of an abandoned Inca settlement. Vilcabamba was the last refuge of the Inca Empire until it fell to the Spanish in 1572 year. Let's explore. And looking carefully, I see this totem mask. That is the item that I will need in Machu Picchu. And to continue to explore further, you will need a machete to cut the way in the dense jungle. There's the machete. And I found some hidden place. You happened upon a strange waterfall. Now search the place for hidden treasure. There it is. I got a golden ornament. Very nice. So I'm done with Vilcabamba and I will continue to the northeast part of the Inca. This is Chan Chan. Chan Chan was the capital of the historical empire of the Chimor from 900 to 1470, when they were defeated and incorporated in the Inca Empire. Interesting place, let's explore it. There is the torch. This torch is going right into my backpack. And there is a crack on one of the walls, but you will need a pickaxe to widen the passage. Alright then, there is the pickaxe and I got some hidden passage. You found a hidden corridor. Now search the place for hidden treasure. There is the hidden treasure. Inca gold vessel. Some vessel that have been used to hold something, maybe. Right, now I have all the items, so I will need to place them in their locations. Let's see, Vilcabamba, it's explored. Right, let's go to Machu Picchu again and the ladder. Someone left his ladder again. But the totem will fit in this place, so I can enter this hidden room and get the Inca gold tumi. Now the tumi is a special craftsmanship of Incas. We can check more on internet about it, and Machu Picchu is completed. The Sacred Valley, it is completed. So let's see the Maras Morai. Oh, yes, treasure not found. So let's explore. I don't need the pickaxe anymore, but I will use the ladder to climb up. And one of the terraces looks suspicious. Now search the place for hidden treasure. I'm searching and searching, but it's not very well hidden. This Inca obed. I got it. So let's continue to Coricancha. I'm going back to Coricancha to use the torch. There is the torch, and with the torch I can light on this dark room and find Inca gold face. What is this? You found a golden ceremonial room. Now search the place for hidden treasure. And I'm left with the crystal skull to go back to El Dorado and open it. Let's see. Ta-da! Wow! Funny! No. And at the top of this picture, I got the last Inca treasure to finish the game and to know more. This is the game about the Inca treasure. What is this? Nine beautiful items that I have managed to find on internet for me and for everyone that like games and knowledge. That is for today. See you next time.